What we have here is our new Powermetrix 3 series. It's a handheld unit, weighs about 3 pounds, and is used for meter site verification, CT and PT testing, and CT and PT burden measurements. No longer does it do burden test, it actually measures the burden on the system already. To the left of the screen is your alphanumeric keypad and your backspace and your space buttons. To the bottom of the screen are your function keys. To the immediate right of the screen are your hotkeys. The very top of the hotkeys is your power button for on and off. To the right of that is your numeric, your arrow keys, your tab keys, page down, previous, page up, enter, and a battery indicator. At the top of the unit, you have your AC power supply in. You have an Ethernet port, which we use for calibration. You have an input-output connector in case of legacy devices. Two USB connectors for thumb drives, mice, keyboards. USB to host, which is how you would communicate with the computer for meter site manager. An auxiliary digital cable, which is where you get your meter pulses from. Probe set 2 and probe set 1, which is for your flex rings, your clamp-on CTs, anything that uses those different connections. You have 3 current connections, and if you'll notice with the current connections, there are banana plugs. However, there's also a screw hole right above them. They're all connected together, and you screw them in, and that ensures that you do not break the circuit while doing CT testing. And finally, to the far right, you have your direct voltage connections, which is 3-phase voltages and a neutral.